You're watching UNICEF television. With music and dance, members of Makne 2, a small village in northern Sierra Leone, greeted UNICEF Goodwill Ambassador Angelique Kidjo. Ms. Kidjo visited the country to highlight the importance of supporting girls' education projects in this African country. There, she met with members of the Mothers Club, a group that advocates for boys, and especially girls, to go to school and complete their education.
I urge them to continue doing the effort to get the kids to school and help them stay in school.
As a means of supporting the children's education, the Mothers Club has started a vegetable garden, which helps pay for school costs. During her visit, Ms. Kidjo also met with members of the Girls Tell Us Forum, a UNICEF-supported group that explores issues affecting girls in and out of school. It also proposes solutions to increase girls' participation in education and to fight problems related to poverty, early marriage, and sexual abuse and exploitation.
School is the only solution that we have to beat poverty. The future of Africa is in your hands, because if you are educated, you educate the nation. If you are educated, you educate your men, you educate your brothers, and then we change this cycle of poverty and we change the cycle of early marriage.
With the support of UNICEF and the government, and with the message of this passionate Goodwill Ambassador, the fight to end gender disparity in education will bring about much-needed change to fight the cycle of poverty in the country. This is Eduardo Cure reporting for UNICEF Television. Unite for Children.